Parenthetical, hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system, a catastrophe, and yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. And leave the body of my soul to be a part of thee. I do what it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Metalite Mustangs gallop to success. Get along with others, attend school regularly, listen and follow directions, learn for a lifetime, own our behavior, and practice good character.
Please pause for a moment of silence and reflect on what you want to accomplish today.
Classes that bring the most cans will be rewarded with a popsicle party on November 22nd.
Now on to
today's birthdays. For today's birthdays are Macy Pugh and Miss Barber's class. Hope you have a great birthday. Today's lunch we'll be having bread, chicken bites, or nuggets, corn, sweet potato fries, and a biscuit. For tomorrow's lunch we'll be having chicken tortilla soup, yam patty, garden salad, tortilla, chips, or crackers. What do you get when you cross an elephant with a fish?
What?
Swimming trunks. Today's weather is a high of 76, a low 58, with an 80% chance of rain.
Hi there. My name is Zed the Squarehead, and I know that there's a champion in every kid. Big kids, small kids, two-eyed, three-eyed, four-eyed kids, doesn't matter. There's definitely a champion in all kids, but sometimes we forget that. Sometimes a kid will try to feel cool or strong by choosing to be mean to those who are smaller or weaker than them. They might pick on people who can't do or say anything back. They might do it over and over too. Have you ever seen that happen? Well, that kind of behavior is called bullying, and it's not cool. But you can do something to stop bullying as it's happening. If you know a few tricks, then you can actually choose to stop the meanness right in its tracks. You can choose to stand up to bullying, and you can be an upstander. Pay close attention to this scene. Here's the playground, and here's the bully who's trying to feel cool by picking on this guy, Tar. Now here's a bystander. A bystander is someone that sees bullying happen and doesn't know what to do. And back here, we have Ned. Ned's going to start off a bystander, but when the bullying starts, he does know what to do. He's going to choose to be an upstander. Ned's going to stand up to bullying. And when he does, he chooses from four upstanding options. One, be a buddy. When Ned sees Tar getting bullied, he shows Tar that he has a friend. Bullies aren't used to their targets having a buddy. It could change everything. Two, interrupt. When the bullying starts, Ned finds a way to interrupt. Here, he interrupts by asking Tar to come and join him at the electroball hoop. When Ned interrupts, he gives Tar a reason to walk away from the problem. Three, speak out. This one takes tons of courage. Here, Ned faces the person who is bullying and says, "That's mean. Don't do that." By speaking out about what is happening, it shows that meanness is not welcome. It also gets other people to look, and they might join as upstanders too. Four, tell someone. Whether it's during the bullying or after it, Ned's going to choose to tell an adult about it. This is not tattling, because he's not trying to get someone in trouble. He wants to keep someone safe. It takes courage and hard work to be an upstander. But by being an upstander, you'll be an awesome friend to someone when they need it most. And the letters in Ned's name can help. N! Never give up on helping your school to be safe. E! Encourage others to be upstanders with you. D! Do your best with all the upstanding ways that you can use to stop bullying at your school. If you know the N, E, and D in Ned's name, you'll probably choose to be upstanding whenever you see bullying. When bullying takes place, you'll make a champion choice to be a buddy, or interrupt, or speak out, and also tell someone. If you do any mixture of those things when you see bullying happen, you'll go from being a bystander to being an upstander at your school.
Like in the morning with Emma Grace,
Kayla,
Evie,
signing off. Have a great day.